Hello, you guys. So for today's video, I'm going to be unboxing my first tripod for YouTube. Well, sort of. First, I had got this tripod so I can at least have something somewhat more stable when I did my face cam. I recently picked up this tripod here. And this will make it easier if I want to film outside or if I want to do a skit, then I can have one phone on my ring light holder and another phone in the tripod set up somewhere else. Make sure nothing else is in the box. Okay. So now, this will be for if I have a camera. Look, I can raise it. Look, I can raise it. And this will be perfect for if I wanted to do planner videos or something. For my phone, right here. Alright, so I've got this on here and I can bend it so I can change the angle. Not really that long, but at least if I wanted to do a planner video, for instance, showing people how I can set my planner, I can put this on the table. Adjust it to the right size and I can, you know, lean it towards whoever I'm doing and voila, you know, instead of having to hold the phone all the time. So I unboxed my first tripod in a way. I want to try to do an unboxing once a month, but bear in mind that there might be times where I don't see anything that I'm interested in or money runs short, something pops up, etc. So just keep that in mind. Okay, so I'm going to set this up on my desk and put my phone on it so you guys can see how it will look. This is how it looks on my desk. And also, I can use this tripod if I want to film outside. And I can set it on a table, like so. And also, the ring light has a holder. So that has been it for this unboxing. Like I said, I cannot promise one every month, but I will do it when I can. Now I'm gonna tell you guys, my first tripod was actually not really a tripod. When I made videos before, and you will see that briefly when I do my Throwback Thursday series, and in case you guys don't know, I'm gonna spice up how I do my Throwback Thursday series, and I'm gonna do it very similar to how I do my best moments in Roblox, but with a montage of, you know, vlogs, gameplay videos, old tutorials, etc. When I recorded in the living room, I had to set my phone down on the table or record in the window. Like, set my phone down in the window. And if I recorded outside, I had a selfie stick. And there was a little hole where the umbrella used to go for the table. Put my selfie stick in there, bam. And I tried doing a skit back in 2016. I had to hold my phone because I didn't have a tripod. And the viewer pointed out how annoying the shaking was. With this little cord here, you know, you can put hook it up into your phone if you want to take a selfie. So this stuff here that I'm showing you, like this, and then this mic, and this gorilla tripod, I had none of that. And it was hard doing YouTube with no funds to purchase equipment, and then people pointing out things in my videos only for me to tell them that I didn't have the money to get better stuff and there was nothing that I could really do at the time. But I don't have that problem anymore. Like, I'm still on a tight budget, but I'm saying I don't have that problem anymore where I have absolutely no money to put into YouTube. And also, good news, perhaps maybe in August or September, I might, keyword might, be able to get a better laptop. So make sure you subscribe and turn on the bell icon so you know what I am posting. And feel free to check out my other videos. Have a binge sesh, if you may. So I'm out.